Hello everyone! I'm Sherryl Lambon and today I'm gonna show you how to glide in the water. For gliding, what do we need? First, goggles, swim cap, and rash guard. If we have all these, then we are ready to glide. Now, let me show you the steps. First, place your arms in streamlined position while your palms is resting to each other. Second, place your feet against the side of the pool and push up to generate momentum. Then glide.